Ross Lenny Green on 107.5 WBLS and WBLS HD1, New York.
Soft moon, a quiet storm, quiet as when flowers talk at break of dawn, break of dawn.
Welcome inside the Quiet Storm, where you get musically massaged. And sometimes you don't even recognize it. I'm Lenny Green. Nice to be with you. I got to send some love out to our Quiet Storm family on the beautiful island of Nassau, Bahamas. I'm glad to know that you ladies are locked in nice and early. Thanks for joining me on Global 99.5. To my lovers in Oklahoma City, locked in on Heart and Soul 92.1 1140, I'm tipping my hat off to you. Thank you for being here. Tuscaloosa, Demopolis, Birmingham, Alabama. Thanks for being here on WTUG 92.9. We got some company dropping by tonight. I'm going to introduce you to an R&B trio that's known as True Soul. They're going to be joining me at the top of the hour. For those of you who already know who these cats are because you're from New Jersey, shout out to everyone locked in on WBLS 107.5. We're going to get to really know them tonight. Inside the Quiet Storm, it's always a pleasure to be close on a beautiful night like tonight, ladies. So thank you for turning me on. I do appreciate it. My name is Lenny Green. And tonight, I want to turn you on to some new up-and-coming talent. For those of you who came out to Family Day a couple of weeks ago and you understand what happened ultimately, Mother Nature stepped in and rained on the parade, so to speak. I wasn't able to do any of the performances, but what I wanted to do, let you meet some of the new talent that I was presenting to you on that day, and I'm honored to have tonight with me on the Love Line three distinguished gentlemen that are New Jersey-based. The name of the group is called True Soul. We have vocals, notes, and a brother named Teddy B. How are y'all tonight?
Hey, great over here, man.
Is notes and vocals here as well?
Yes, sir. We are here.
Okay. The other silent partners. I got you. I want to know, Teddy, you got notes, you got vocals. How come your name wasn't Harmony?
Well, because that's a funny question. Well, because simply Teddy B came about when I showed a female a picture of the group, and she just came out and said, oh, well, you're the teddy bear of the group. I was like, wow, I'm going with that. ever since then, man, let me tell you, it's stuck. All the women I meet, they want a hug. Give me a hug. So I play around with it a lot.
Let me see how the fellas feel about that. Vocals notes. Is he the teddy bear of the group?
Listen, this is vocal speakers. Yeah, I mean, that's what the ladies named them, so. I'm going to roll with that. For sure.
So do you guys not get the same amount of hugs as a teddy bear? I'm just curious.
There's a note. Teddy B definitely gets the majority of the hugs. We all get love in our own individual ways. I'll put it that way.
Ladies and gentlemen, these gentlemen collectively are known as True Soul. They are an R&B trio that's New Jersey based. And I want to go around the table real quick and find out. We'll start with you, Teddy B. How did music find you?
Music is my love, my passion, my everything ever since I was a kid. You know, watching from my grandmother sing around the house, and my mother did the same, and that's how I just picked up from it. And the love just began then, man, and that's been carrying with me ever since.
Vocals, how did music find you?
I think it was passed down in the genetics. My mom, she was a performer in her own right. She used to sing background for Kool & the Gang. She used to go around all tri-state areas singing and doing her thing, and I just grew up listening to all kinds of music. And then later on in life, you know, as my spiritual life began to grow, mm-hmm. I began to join up the ministry at my church, and that's when the passion really, really started to grow. And from there, I think it's my life.
Right. And notes, how did music find you?
Yeah, great question. Different from vocals, no one in my family necessarily will consider themselves a singer, yeah. But growing up in the church, I have an older sister, being around her, she's playing music videos, listening to R&B music growing up. It's funny, I had a conversation with her about, you know, you kind of introduced me to music and kind of started me off and performing and everything like that. Didn't take it very seriously, just kind of playing around with it, but once I joined the group in True Soul, found a brotherhood, and it helped me cultivate the gift, and now here we are. It's my passion, it's my gift from God, and it's what I love to do.
True Soul is their name. Gentlemen, you guys have been fortunate to open up for so many renowned artists over the years. I don't know if all of you can agree on this, but we're going to try it out. What's one artist that you guys have been fortunate to open up for that we can go into right now and play?
Boys to Men.
Yep.
I'm going to drop a song called Ooh Ah. You cats know that song?
Of course.
Yep, we're familiar.
We're going to learn a little bit more about them, and I'm going to also get an opportunity to present to you their amazing new single. Ladies, I think you will agree with what they're saying in the song, but we'll find out about that song and the meaning behind it and how it came about in just a moment. But in the meantime, here's Boys to Men. It's the Quiet Storm Band.
10, 9, 8.
Soft is warm, it's comfortable, and it's just right. Thank you for locking in. Thank you for turning me on. Much love going out to our family, of course, in the tri-state of New York, New Jersey, Connecticut at 107.5 WBLS. Much love going out to our family in Milwaukee at Jammer 98.3. Jacksonville, Florida, thank you for checking in with me tonight. Duval County is locked in nice and tight on the east and west side. Thank you for being here on Hot 99.5. Lake Charles, Louisiana, thank you all for locking in on the all-new Magic 92.1. We've got company over tonight. And the company is a trio of R&B phenomenal singers. Collectively, they're known as True Soul. Individually, they're known as Teddy B, Vocals, and Notes. What does True Soul bring into the game of R&B? Notes, I'll start with you first.
Great question. This is Notes here speaking. The chemistry that we built when we first started out, we were singing a cappella in the subways of New York, on the corners, in the malls, anywhere we got a chance, we would just sing, just harmony, just singing, no instruments, just our voices. So we were able to find a good blend amongst our voices. We kind of know where everyone's going to go on a particular song. So that chemistry, and as we matured throughout the years, gaining more confidence in our sound, talking about real life issues, love is a big thing for us. We talk about love, we promote love, it's okay to love, feel good to love, and to be loved, you know what I mean? So just being able to have a brotherhood, build that chemistry, we're more than just singers, we've just been put together. It's more of just a business for us.
Vocals, I want you to speak to those who are listening tonight who have an interest and have a desire like you gentlemen have. I want you to let them know what's ahead for them. What challenges can you share that they need to be informed about and aware about as they go forth?
That's a great question. I appreciate that question. True Soul, we've been in the game, like my brother just said, almost 20 years now. And the one thing that we like to share with the generations that's coming up is that there's no such thing as microwave success. You really have to get out there and you got to put in the work. What do I mean by putting in the work? Studying the craft, studying your abilities and being able to hone in and cultivate those abilities that you have. Learning the business of music so that it can go from just being a passion to you actually having a working knowledge on how to navigate this industry so you don't, you know, wind up in a bad situation.
Right.
Learning how to be patient, especially if you're in a group. There are a lot of challenges with groups. We've seen groups come and groups go, but in this industry, you have to learn how to be patient and be understanding and learn how to work together and understand that it's not just about one person. Working together will help us get there a lot faster than just being selfish and thinking about yourself.
You know, Teddy, there's a lot of groups that are slowly fading to black, especially the classic soul groups. You know, the OJs are about to retire. It really is up to you young lions that are on the rise and on the R&B world to kind of carry the torch of R&B to the next level. With the new single that you guys have out now, A Woman Should Be Loved, how did this come about? Was it a collaborative effort? Is it a personal experience? I want to delve into your personal life with it.
We had a talented, very talented brother from Brooklyn write the song for us. It was by the name of Venor. Shout out to Venor. This guy, like, he's just major talented that, you know, we came to him, let him know that, look, you know, we want to speak to the ladies on some on a real situation. When we first heard the song, it was like, wow, this is for us? Like, oh, man, the wordplay on the song and everything. I mean, I'm just, like, very wild. And the fact that it, you know, it says what it says, it's speaking to the ladies, but it's also challenging the men to say, okay, when was the last time you went out of your way and did the little things? When was the last time you pulled out the chair for your woman at the dinner table? When was the last time you opened up the door for her? You know, those are the type of things that us guys sometimes take for granted and forget that, you know, hey, this really matters.
The name is True Soul, reluctant to the Quiet Storm tonight, but I want to go into the song. A Woman Should Be Loved. And ladies, you definitely are loved and embraced, musically massaged every night inside the Quiet Storm. I'm going to let these cats lay it down for you right now. True Soul, Quiet Storm exclusive.
All right.
Turn it up a little bit.
Tell me when was the last time you stayed up on a call for hours. Baby, when was the last time, for no reason at all, you got flowers.
When was the last time you could say you made love and mean it. Smile when you're not okay, and you don't gotta say, I see it.
You can say you don't need a man, like anything he can do, you can.
Ladies, coming up at the top of the hour, we're going to enhance the level of sensuality in just a little bit. So you may want to start slipping into something nice and comfortable. But joining me tonight, they're New Jersey-based. It's an R&B trio. I want you to look out for them. I know they have an upcoming show somewhere in New Jersey, and I'm going to have them tell us about it in just a moment. But they're known as True Soul. True Soul. We had another world premiere of their song just a moment ago called A Woman Should Be Loved. And I trust, gentlemen, the song is available on all platforms.
Yes,
You know, you spoke something, Teddy, just a moment ago. I'm sure notes and vocals knew about it when you went online. So are you gentlemen locked down in a relationship, or all three of you single?
Well, this is Teddy B, and I'm single at the moment.
You're single at the moment. Any children?
No children here.
All right, vocals?
I'm a Virgo. I'm single.
He laid it out there for everybody.
Hey, vocals. I'm a Virgo too. When is your birthday, bro?
August 26, man. August 26.
Oh, it's coming up. It's coming up. You're gonna jump it off for me. I'm September 1. Okay. And notes. Where do you stand relationship? What's your status relationship right now?
This is notes. I'm happily married, going on 13 years.
Oh, wow.
Two children as well, a boy and a girl. So
I love it.
Family over here. It's a blessing.
So notes will become all of our teachers. Because he's jumped the broom. 13 years is not 13 days and 13 weeks, you know.
Yeah.
And you're a dad,
yep, a
super dad.
Yeah.
I'll look forward to you writing that book so Teddy B, Vocals, and myself can read it, and we'll know which way to go about it, what we need to do.
Hey, he's an inspiration to us, man.
We can all break bread and learn from each other, right?
Yeah. So, Teddy, you went online. You directed this question to the ladies. When last time a man took you out and did multiple things to impress you?
Yeah, it was just this little challenge based off the song to hear what the men are doing now.
Got it.
Because I don't know what the men were.
Let's speak for Teddy B for a moment. What are you doing now?
I'm a true-to-life romancer. You know, I like romancing. You know, that's my thing. That's my department.
Vocals, where do you stand, bro?
I was blessed to be able to come up in a family where I learned to be a gentleman. There were a lot of gentlemen in my family, so I know how to treat a woman. I know the importance of opening up the door for her. I know the importance of letting her know that she's loved by telling her and showing her at the same time. I know the importance of, you know, just getting things done. When she shouldn't have to ask 1, 2, 3 times to get something done. If you can anticipate what it is that she wants and beat her to even asking the question, that's a relationship that's going to last.
And Professor Notes, a man who has been married for 13 years and a super dad, going.
I appreciate that.
How do you keep the love going, man? How do you keep the relationship exciting?
You know, it's the little things. So, you know, paying attention to the things that you, from in my case, my wife or your significant other, for those out there, paying attention to those things that they like. So, for instance, my wife is big on sweets and cookies and everything like that. So every now and then I'll just surprise her with her favorite candy or her favorite cookie, whatever the case may be. Small things like that, you know what I mean? Keep things moving. I'll let you know you're thinking about her. I'll let you know that you listen to her. You're on her mind. She's on your mind, excuse me. So small things like that. And I like to surprise every now and then with some things that, you know, I know that she'll like. I know that she'll be appreciative of. You know, as wives and mothers, they do a lot. So they want to be appreciated. So for the fellas out there, let her know that she's appreciated, not just by your words, but your actions too. Let it show.
Watch out for them. They're known as True Soul. I know you guys have an engagement coming up in New Jersey. Tell me where it is.
Yes, sir. This is Nope. So, True Soul, we will be at Grill 350 in West Orange, New Jersey for a 90s R&B night. We're performing your favorite 90s R&B hits. That's Labor Day weekend. Once again, that is Grill 350 in West Orange, New Jersey. Tickets are on sale now. They're $20 online in advance and $25 at the door. Once again, True Soul 90s R&B night, September 3rd at Grill 350. Hope to see you there.
Well, gentlemen, I thank you all for your time tonight and allowing us to softly get a chance to know who is True Soul individually and collectively. So truly, this will not be our last moment of, you know, conversing with each other. Tell everyone your social platforms so that way they can connect with you and stay in touch with you.
Yeah, so for everyone listening, again, True Soul, you can find us on Instagram and on Twitter at TRU_SOL. Once again, TRU_SOL. That's True Soul. Also on Facebook at True Soul Music. Find us, follow us, share, comment. We want to hear from you all.
Gentlemen, you stay well, stay safe, and I look forward to seeing you guys very, very soon. But thanks for dropping in on us tonight.
Good night.
Let's get back into it. Ladies, you can start running that bubble bath now. I'm ready to turn it up. I'm coming in hot tonight. This is the Quiet Storm.
So what we decided to do, take it back to the clubs with us. I hope you're ready. Let's go.
Good music grabs your soul every time. You love the way it makes you feel, yeah. Bump it loud in your car. People hear it near and far, and they know it feels good. How it used to be, that classic R&B. Favorite group on the radio, hands up live at the show. Tell the DJ this your song, replay it all night long. Don't be afraid to move, come on and rock with us.
Everybody up on your feet.
Everybody up.